The idea that I'm proposing is creating a social media application called Scarecrow, a social network for young people against corruption. There are many young leaders and youth organizations who have successfully created and implemented innovative projects and ideas and made a change in the community. They will share their ideas and projects in this social application, and youth organizations and young leaders who are working towards similar problems will learn from those. For example, in the application, when you go, there will be types of corruption. If someone chooses environmental corruption, there will be subtopics, and let's say illegal poaching of wildlife. Then, once it looks at all the projects that have been implemented by young leaders and youth organizations against illegal poaching will come up. One solution will not fit in every society, and there might be multiple projects for the same problem, but with debate, we can select the efficient solution for a particular community. Networking and socializing between young leaders and partnerships with the organizations will also increase from this application. Let's work together. Thank you.